Hey, Frank, let's do something.
All right, man, let's do it.
All right, I'll be there soon. Let's go. Hey, good to see you, man. They weren't like this, you know.
Who?
My family. Amanda, the kids. They were normal back in the Midwest.
Oh, come on, man. The average family of a bank robber? Dude, I'm sure if you stayed, they would have found a way to be weird.
Yeah, maybe, man. Maybe. Huh. You're really making my skin crawl.
Fuck! Creep! Ah!
I just hope you have problem and hatred for yourself.
Oh, shit!
Maybe, like, point the other way?
Ah! Ah!
Just what I need. Holy... Fuck!
Hey, Frank, you wanna do something?
All right, man, let's do it.
Great, I'm on my way.
Hey, man,
just what I need. Holy.
All right, out with it.
What?
Out with it. You got something to say. Say it.
You mean about you and Trevor? No, I don't got nothing to say. It's between you two.
Hey, I hear it in your voice. He spoke to you. You think I was out of line. I wasn't.
I don't think nothing. I ain't getting involved, man.
You ain't no angel, all right? You're a bad cat. On a normal scale, you're one of the worst.
All right.
So am I, okay? I'll put my hand up. But Trevor, Trevor's a whole different level. Trevor's worse. Worse than you, worse than me. So when it came to choosing...
Maybe, like, point the other way?
There really was no choice.
If there was no choice, then don't choose, man. You could have abstained.
I knew you had something to say. Get over it. It happened.
I ain't thinking about it. But you clearly are, bro. It's clearly on your mind.